So generally, these hydrostatistical tools, they require various kinds of these statistical techniques or statistical softwares, I should say. So these statistical softwares are generally very costly. So we are going to study these things through some open source softwares. So for that, first what we need to do is that first you need to have these sorts of, these types of data, these types of parameters. So over here, we have some parameters of 51 places. And what are the parameters? So these are the various parameters. Here we want to, we have to find out SAR. If we don't find out SAR, then our this statistical technique, they will, it will come as erroneous. It will give us erroneous result. So this is the formula of SAR. So if this is the formula of SAR, so you can't find out SAR, so like you calculate the pH, you calculate the TDS of water, you can't do that. You have to calculate SAR. So for that, what you do is that if this is SAR according to this formula, so then you write is equal to, so first is NA, so here is your NA, divide by what is the square root. So you just type here square root, it has come square root. Then what is the half, square root 1 divided by 2. Then again, opening bracket, calcium. So calcium plus magnesium. So this is calcium plus magnesium. Both the brackets done, yes. Then you just pull this down. Pull this down. So this is the, you get the value of SAR. So right now what you have some chemical and physical parameters of water parameters of some sample stations. Now to find out the first parameters, like I told you, we need to find out the Wilcox diagram or the this Piper diagram. So for these, why should we find this out? To understand what kind of, what is the nature of the water, whether that is suitable for irrigation or not suitable for irrigation, that is suitable for drinking purpose or not suitable for drinking purpose. So these things we need to find out. So for that, what we need to do, so right now you have the data. Now you have to, for this, what you just need to do is that just type diagram is in the in Google, and then you can, you will find out the software. This is a FEN software. So you can easily install that. Now the problem with this software is this, since it is a French software, that is why many things over here are in French. Sometimes you can change the language. So for the language option over here, you can give English. It is over here, it is in English, but you can still see that many of the things are still written in French only. So, but then to see over here, most of the things are written in French only. So for that, how to deal with this problem? Now you don't have exactly any solution to this problem because this is how the software has been made. But to go about with this statistical analysis, first of all, it does not detect the Excel. It does not detect Excel. What it does is that you have to transform it into TXT format. Whatever you have in the Excel, you have to change it into TXT format. So for that, what I have done is that, I have converted that thing to TXT format. So this is a TXT format. TXT format, to do this TXT format, what you need to do is that just right click on your desktop screen, and over there you will find new, and from new you will find text document. So in text document, you go to the text document, and just a blank text document will come. When the blank text document will come, then you just copy paste your data that is there present in the Excel sheet and just paste it in the blank TXT format. So then this, whatever was there over in the Excel sheet, has been copy pasted here in this TXT format. Now this TXT format is readable by this French software. So over here, what you need to do, I have come back to the diagram is software. So over here, what I need to do is that you are seeing over here, there are various tabs opened. So first go to the file tab, open a file Excel. It is coming as Excel, but it won't detect Excel. So you just tab Excel. You don't need to understand what is written over here. Just click OK. When you click OK, see by default, it is coming as TXT. It does not detect Excel. By default, it is coming as TXT. So here I will just type. This is the sample text that I had saved in the desktop. So this sample text I am opening. Now it is come as what unit. Now in the sample text that I had shown in the Excel file, the units are in milligram per liter or PPM. So if it is not, then you can click somewhere else. But since mine data, mine unit is in mg per liter, generally it is as mg per liter only. So just click mg per liter, and this traitor, you just click in this. So once you have clicked here, then you see all these things have been taken up. All the data has been taken up. Some data it has generated, the software itself has generated, so let it be. Whatever has come, let it come. Now over here you are seeing Piper, River, Wilcox, etc., etc. There are various statistics over here. Just click here in the Wilcox. Just as I click here Wilcox, again something in French will come. This means that the data that has been collected, that units are, that has been collected in 25 degrees Celsius temperature. Again, you don't need to worry about what is written over here. Simply click OK. Now see over here, there are three kinds of statistical analysis that you can do over here. That is Riverside, Wilcox, and Wilcox log. So more or less they are the same. Now you need to change. For example, you are not seeing the various data over here. See over here, it is called measure and then calculi. Once you calculate, you put it in calculi over here, calculi, then those points will come. Now various things over here are in French. How will you change this? For example, this, you don't want this to be there. So over here you are seeing title. It is in French, it is written as title, title. So over here in place of Liu, you just write as Wilcox. Then, for example, here, it is coming as what? This excellent or born, etc. So in place of born or excellent, we don't call excellent, we say it as excellent. So just write excellent. We don't say born. We maybe we say this as good. Admissible is admissible, mediocre is mediocre, and this is as bad. This is bad. Then you can also change this conductive. You can just write conductivity. Conductivity. Over here, in place of this, you can just simply write as SAR. Here, it is asking as in what format you want this to be published. In this, you see that already it has been changed to Wilcox, for conductivity, etc. So for example, I want this in JPEG format. You just type OK in the desktop. For example, I am writing as test one. You just save it. It will get saved in the desktop. I will show it that later on. Now for Riverside, again, for the Riverside, this is also another form. So you can change this thing like I have told you about already, it is changed. And like this, you can just, again, you just go to NRegister image. Just register it, JPEG, OK. Maybe this is as test two, save. So you save it. So this is as simple as that. Now let me just show you what are the things that got saved. This is the first which has got saved. You see over here, so everything is in English. So for this GW chart, you will have to search in Google as GW chart, USGS, USGS, GW chart, USGS. I will just, so what I have done is here, just type GW chart, USGS. So it will go to a specific location, go to that specific location and download. See, this is the site for USGS. Here you can see these things. So this GW chart over here, there is the installation thing. So set up GW chart. This one you just click and then you just follow the installation steps, whatever there are, they are the installation steps. So now let me go back to the previous GW chart. So once you install it, then this interface will come. So now let us see how we can do. Now this is for the Piper diagram. Now Piper diagram can also be done in the Diagramist software, but why I am showing this to you over here is that you can easily type the legends. I will show you how you can do that in the this Diagramist also. Just like I had shown you Wilcox, in the left hand side was the Piper, so you can easily do that. But here, since you can easily the legends, whatever there are the legends, you can easily manually do that. And since over it is in English, so it is much more easier. So first of all, what you do is that go to chart type convert. So in the chart type, you see these are the various chart types, but I will show only Piper diagram. Now this, when you go to the chart type convert, then this, just go to Piper diagram. When you go to Piper diagram, then this interface will open, data and plot. Now here I will show you an example with maybe two or three points. It is not possible to show because over here you have to manually input the data. So it is not possible to manually input for me right now because I'm just showing example 51 points. So I will just show some points. So over here, number of data point, maybe I will just type 4, 1, 2, 3, and 4. So 4 points have come. Again, proportions, concentrations, percents, and concentrations. So concentrations for us is mg per liter. So just click mg per liter. Now let us see what are the, according to our data that we have for the first sample station, it is, for example, 42.79. For the second, we have 14.73. Next, we have 93.51. Let us come to CL. So if you just want, if you don't want to go through all this tedious job, then you can just do it simply in the previous Diagramist. But one of why I prefer this, I will show you. Now I just want to get rid of. I want to get rid of one, the last column. So here I can change the symbols, like this circle. I can do it as open circle. Now this is another circle. I can make it a square. Let this be circle. I can change the colors also. So for that, you need to go over here. See format chart. Because it is in English, you can change. You can do whatever. Like, so title is what? Piper. This method of setting symbol colors set individually. Now you can just type it as okay. So now I can set this individually. I can take any color, whatever I want. So you can just change color according to. So since now this has been done, now what you do is that plot. So you can have the plotting. I also want to have legend. So in legend, I can give as, so for the first one, I had chosen as yellow. Okay. This was open circle. Open circle. Second one was chosen as green maybe. Okay. This was square. And this is circle. So you can easily say over here, maybe this is station one. Maybe this is station two. And this is station three. Obviously, you can write the names. Now, you see over here, you have a particular legend. So this legend, you can move anywhere. You can move this legend. But this legend was missing in the primary, in the diagramming software. That is. Okay, now let us see what it comes to Piper. See, here the Piper is somewhat different. The Piper that is present here is somewhat different, and then there are a lot of cations. You can just represent the cations, you can represent the anions, you can represent all, but it is not very, like the result is not so satisfactory than the result what we obtained in the GW chart. And GW chart and all, those are specifically made for this Piper diagrams and all. So this is all about the softwares. These are the free softwares wherein we can have all these kinds of, we can represent these things. And one of the paper where I had used this, I will show you that also. So you can understand that how this can be represented, etc. This entire thing has been done in GW chart. So you can easily give the various, so many number of this. This work is from Rajasthan. So I don't know, I have forgotten how many points I have taken, but you can easily see that a lot of points has been taken, and each and every point has been represented individually. Represented individually. Thing is not possible, may not be possible in the Wilcox, maybe because of language barrier we can't understand, or it is not possible. To make it possible, you have to buy various paid softwares. Like there is one software called AquaChem, etc. But those softwares, it comes to around 150,000. So if you can do that, it is fine. But then otherwise, these softwares are well and enough, good and enough. So you can easily go with these softwares. Wherein you can, not only Piper and the Wilcox, you can just check. There are lots of others also. So you just need the various data, and then you can go about with this, and you can have very good publications based upon the represented data that you have.